Every single day. All right, here we are. It's Point Pinole again, and it's Saturday, so I had to come around to the backside, Family Dotson Marsh, which is the exit there. It's super windy back here, but it's a nice, bright, sunny day. The wind is blowing hard, which you can probably hear. And, you know, it's a full parking lot, so I'll probably run into some people, so I'm gonna do my social distancing in my mask, and I also brought my my phone this time, because I'm gonna try to listen to some music, try to block out some of that wind, and if I can get that music going, get that blood pumping, maybe I can do a mile and a half, 2 miles, instead of just a mile today. So that's the goal. I'm gonna knock out this run, get it done, and tomorrow's tomorrow, so we'll see you guys there. Just 1 mile today. I thought I might give a mile and a half, 2 miles, but you gotta listen to your body. And so, you know, nice and slow and easy. Slow and easy. It's embarrassing. I'm so slow. But with being so slow, I'm laying a good foundation. And then once the miles start picking up, my body gets stronger. It just shoots off like a rabbit. Just goes. So I gotta be patient, that day will come. Right now, consolidating, like a chart, right? Like a stock chart, consolidating for that next leg higher. So that's my plan, I'm sticking to it. Good luck on your day, whatever's out there, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.